Hey guys, Assalamualaikum. Welcome to Toss IT Corner. In this video, I will show you how to delete the history of Siri on your iPhone. This video will helpful for you who are using the iPhone 7 and more. So, if you want to delete the history or if you want to delete the search history of your Siri, here is this is the Siri and we want to delete the search history of this Siri. So now this post will help you how to delete the search history of the Siri. So let's start. So at first you should go to the settings options of your iPhone. Here I am going to the settings option of my iPhone. By scrolling down you will find there is an option that is showing that the privacy. So at first we should go to the privacy option. So I am just searching what is the option that is the privacy. So here I find the settings. Under the settings option we have find a menu that is the privacy. By clicking this privacy, just drop down this menu and at the bottom of this page you will find the analytics and improvements. Here you will show that analytics and improvements. By clicking analytics and improvements you can change some settings of Siri. So there are a lot of versions of iPhone, iOS 7, iOS 8, XR or iOS 13.1. So for all these versions you will find the same thing, that is analytics and improvements. So by clicking analytics and improvements you will show there is an option that is share iPhone analytics data. And after scrolling sometimes at the below you will find that is the improvement health activity, share iCloud analytics, improves Siri and dictation. So here you will find improve Siri and dictation. Just toggle on these things, improve Siri and dictation. You can read the more whole things by clicking about Siri and dictation analytics. So if I click this portion you will find the brief description about this Siri and dictation and privacy. So go through this explanation and you should toggle on this Siri and dictation. Now you should go back to your settings page. Here this is the privacy page and after again back you will go through the whole settings option. Here this is the settings option. So after going to the settings option you will find in the below that is Siri and search. Here you will find Siri and search. By clicking Siri and search you will find the more option that is listen for Hey Siri, press home for Siri, allow Siri when locked. So after scrolling down you will get a option that is Siri and dictation history. So here is the Siri and dictation history. By clicking on this Siri and dictation history you will find that is the page that shows you delete Siri and dictation history. So now by clicking delete Siri and dictation history you will find the option that is delete Siri and dictation history. Just confirm delete Siri and dictation history. You will find a message that is your request was received. Your Siri and dictation history will be deleted. So this is the final message to delete your Siri's all history and information. That's all for today. Hopefully this video will help to you to delete the history of Siri. Thank you all of you to see this full video and to keep in touch with Toss IT Corner. Thank you again.